Welcome back to the JLJ podcast. Janathan has finally returned from, we'll call it vacation. So we can finally record this again. Today we're going to be, who picked that song? We have a playlist of everybody in the classroom, and we're going to be guessing who picked that song.
You ready? Let's go.
All right, are we ready for the first song?
First song.
She like someone said she loves Christmas songs.
Oh, I know who it is.
I think it's
okay, so write it on the board.
Yeah.
Yeah, yes, sir. Let's. I definitely got it.
I feel like wait. I did.
Is this good spell?
I think that's how you spell it.
Right. Okay.
No clue. All right.
3, 2, 1, flip on.
Your name is.
I'm sorry for my spelling.
Dang. What? Who was it?
It was Addison Hogue.
Oh. Hey, we're
Spanish song.
It's a Spanish song.
It's a Spanish song?
Yeah.
Okay, so somebody who knows some Spanish.
Some Spanish.
Well, yeah, I know. But we did put songs in this.
Ooh.
This is a tough one.
I gotta choose. Do we get hints? Are we allowed to get hints?
Yeah, can we get a hint for this one?
We should get like hints so we can make it more interesting.
I know who is it.
We're not supposed to be.
Oh, yo.
We're competing against each other. I have.
Well, I think I know who is it.
Oh, yeah.
Are we ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, guys. I don't think.
Oh, my God. Only Lucas got it right.
What?
Dude, say swear.
Yeah. She lives with Laura.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. God, I probably.
You didn't introduce me to the song.
I don't know, man. I just thought you were weird like that.
All right, we're moving on to the next song.
Did everyone put a song?
Yeah, everybody put a song.
Okay.
Could be McGregor.
Alright, yeah, let's. Yeah, did McGregor put that one in?
Oh, no, I suppose.
I doubt it. Wait, is Lucy in here?
Yeah.
Oh, she is?
Oh, shoot.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. All of you are wrong.
Dude, what? We're actually like
was
so bad
Jordan.
At this.
It was Jordan? We all put Lucy.
We honestly should get some hints. This is so challenging.
Yeah, this is really difficult, actually.
This is brain-killing.
I mean, what hints are they going to give us? It's a girl? Because, like, obviously.
All right, next song.
Did Ari think? But no.
No, Ari thinks. Is she even here? I'm looking at Natalie.
Thinking of Lucy again. I'm gonna go with Lucy again.
This is a tough one because I've never even heard that song. All right, are we ready?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Yes.
As soon as I looked at her, I'm getting a phone.
No. We're so bad at this. It's
1-1-1-0.
Okay.
1-1-0.
One for Josh, one for Lucas, yay. 0 for Trinity.
Dang. Oh, dang. I'm actually losing.
You are.
Oh, my. Oh, Lord.
Oh, my.
All right, next song.
Comeback's coming.
Some reaction. reactions out of people as it's playing. I'm probably wrong with
this. Dude, I'm going to go with my gut. If I'm wrong, I'm going to
don't worry. I think I got this one right. If not, I'm going to be a little upset.
I don't know. Right,
ready?
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. That basic. I'm not basic. That's a great song.
Caleb definitely would listen to that.
That can't be a basic song. That is one of the best songs ever.
So
it's basic. It's a good song. Everybody knows.
It doesn't matter.
It's probably overplayed. You guys just think it's overplayed.
A little bit.
Still a good song.
It's a great song.
I'd play it.
All right. Next song.
I'll play it like that. I'm pretty
confident. Yeah, me too.
I'm really fast at one.
Yeah, I don't know. I just had a gut feeling. It was like, all right.
Ready?
Wow. Yeah, three.
All right, three, two, one. No.
What?
Caleb, that's with the T.
This is a T. There's no T.
Ah, there's no T.
That was Lucy.
Bro. We're so bad. I need to step up my game.
Great song choice, Lucy.
I need to step on my game.
Yeah, what's it called? Home?
Yep.
Great.
All right, next song.
Someday, when I'm awfully low.
All right, 3, 2, 1. All of you are wrong.
Oh my god. Oh. I figured McGregor would put that one.
Who was it?
It was dude. Great song.
That song came up in Friends yesterday, and I was like, oh, I forgot that song existed.
Well, Frank Sinatra.
Yes.
So good.
All right. Next song.
At me, I fake a smile so he won't see. I want
an I mean, gosh, that's a tough one. I feel like there's two answers here.
All right.
It might be.
You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Why do
Cassidy?
All of you are wrong.
It's with a D.
That was me.
Bro. I swear I put my head first time.
I was thinking about it. I was thinking about it.
Hey, stick with your gut, guys.
God.
This is hard, Nora.
These are really hard.
What? 1-1-0.
Yep. Let's go.
This is tough.
Next song.
These are tough. Like, actually. Oh.
All right. Everybody ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Janathan and Lucas.
Yes! Let's go! Yes!
This game. I hate this game so much. Yes! This chair is broken.
The chair is broken.
So many things are going on right now.
I got one. Let's go.
You did get one.
Dude, he's got two.
Yeah.
Lucas cheated. Is the reigning champ right now. All right. Game. Next song.
The W Spaniard.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Ready?
I swear if it's like...
It's gonna be wrong, but I'm ready.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. We don't know who put it on because they put the band name. Okay.
No, I was...
Ali was already. What's the first one?
I love that song.
Yeah. Ali was already picked.
You're kidding.
What's the first one?
Ali Hope?
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, you just
what? Oh, you're right.
Yeah, what's the first Christmas?
Oh, I thought we were putting the artist.
No.
How many songs? There are left two. Three?
Yeah, how many songs are left?
That's three, right?
Two, three.
Four.
Four? All right. Next song.
Dear Rodeo, I'd be lying if I tried to tell you I don't think about
God.
I feel like we changed it up a lot this episode.
Yeah, because last time we tried this, it was way different.
You guys got mine right away last time, so.
I wouldn't put a Spanish chance.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Are we all ready?
Confident.
All right, three, two, one.
Very confident.
My answer.
Let's go.
Daddy Fink.
Guys, I'm coming. I told you. I'm coming back. It's my comeback.
All three of you have tried right now.
That's fine.
Technically, and you spelled her wrong name. Her name wrong.
Yeah.
We'll give it to him. This is really tough, all right? Just give us some slack.
How many people there are left?
Yeah, it's all time. There's two left?
Yeah.
Two songs or two people?
Two songs.
Okay, I was going to say.
Two people, two songs. All right, next song.
Used to spend my nights out.
Pin it in. If I'm wrong, I'm so upset. All right, you ready?
Huh? All right, three, two, one. Lucas.
Yes. You're lying.
It was Brynn. I wrote that down.
I literally wrote down
Brynn, and then I thought, wait, no, she already had it.
Dude, Lucas is on a roll, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, all right.
He knows them better than we do.
Next song.
Yeah, and he just came here.
I didn't keep track correctly. This is going to be embarrassing because there's one person. All right.
Good job, guys.
Yeah.
She was the last one.
Lucas won.
Lucas won with four, and then Josh points. And Janathan tied with three.
Lucas, did you straight up guess on everyone?
What?
Did you straight up guess on everyone?
If I think, like...
Did you guess?
What?
Like, just...
Yeah,
did you just pull
like,
those names out of thin air and just like, yeah, it's probably... Right.
No, I don't know. Like, I just guess it.
Thanks for joining us at the Blue Dragon Buzz. This was the JLJ podcast. Welcome back to Janathan.
Thank you.
Good to have you back.
Oh, yes, sir.
Join us next time where we'll do something else stupid, talking about music.
See you later.
All right.
Jinx.
That was perfect.